PHS. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Woj. Today is Monday, November 13th, and a day number 3 on your schedule.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The homecoming dance will be Saturday, November 18th from 6 to 8:30 p.m. at PHS. Tickets are on sale now during all lunches. Tickets are $10. For more information, see Mr. Kiley in room 307.
Extra Halloween candy? Treats for Troops is a Halloween candy collecting program where families with too much Halloween candy after Halloween can donate excess candy to support a good cause. Thousands of brave soldiers, Marines, sailors, and airmen will benefit from receiving a care package from home with a little Halloween spirit inside. Move America Forward sends these boxes with love to our troops wherever they may be. Candy donations will be accepted November 1st through November 14th. Please send candy to room 327 to Miss Wendell, sponsored by State Line supporting our troops.
Phillipsburg High School Students Against Destructive Decisions invites all PHS students to join us Thanksgiving morning at 8 a.m. to send off the football team and walk as a group to Fisher Field at Lafayette College. Tickets to the walk are $5 and include breakfast and admission to the game. Ticket sales will be on today, Tuesday, November 14th, Wednesday, November 15th, Thursday, November 16th, Monday, November 20th, and Tuesday, November 21st during all lunch periods, as well as Friday, November 17th in the morning in the AG hallway. If there are any questions, please see Ms. Smoll or Ms. Bronico.
If anyone is interested in going to Germany, Italy, or Switzerland in the summer of 2025, please stop by room 333 for more information.
Key Club is collecting canned goods and other non-perishable food items for Norwest Cap. Please bring any donations to room 232. Key Club will also be collecting items at the Community Pep Rally on Wednesday, November 22nd. You will receive a raffle ticket for every item you bring to the Pep Rally and will be entered to win a prize of your choice.
In early December, the Gaming and Comic Clubs will be hosting two separate fundraising tournaments for both Mario Kart and Super Smash Bros. It will cost $10 for each player to enter the tournament, with a chance to win a $50 gift certificate to Cloud City Games for each first place winner. Signups will begin today, Monday, November 13th. Please check your emails for an interest form. If you have any questions, please reach out to Mr. Compton, Ms. Finley, or Ms. Ron Cornet.
Let's hand it over to Riley.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Riley. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 62 and a low of 41. Let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Jack with us to share some information about State Liner Sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned after to watch a special clip.
This is Jack reporting State Liner Sports for today. Girls basketball tryouts will be held on November 20th, 2:45 to 4:45, November 21st, 2:45 to 4, and November 22nd, 12 to 1:30. Boys basketball tryouts will be held on November 20th, 4:45 to 6:45, November 21st, 4 to 5:30, and November 22nd, 1:30 to 3. Physicals and reevals must be submitted to the nurse at least a week before tryouts. All three tryouts are mandatory. Keep up the good work, State Liners. Now for the special clip.
Coach Frank Duffy. All right, first question. What made you decide to be a coach at PHS?
I've always had a passion for football and Phillipsburg, and went on and played high school football here and went to Shippensburg University and played college football there. And I always knew I wanted to be a coach after I played in college, and what better place to come back to than Phillipsburg.
Okay, next question. How long have you been at Peaburg and how long have you been coaching?
So I've been at Peaburg for 10 years now, and I've been a coach here since I got here in 2012, and I've been the head coach since 2016.
Okay. What are your core values as a coach?
Our core values, discipline, ignore the noise, which is mental toughness, and grit, which is the ability to get through pain and hardship. And not just my core values, but our program's core values and our players' core values as well.
All right. What are some positives about the season so far?
A lot of positives, right? We're a number one seed going into the playoffs, have an opportunity to play potentially three home games. So really excited about that. And also we had an opportunity to get all of our seniors in the game last week for senior night. So I would highlight those as the two most positives we have right now.
All right, next question. What is your favorite part about coaching, about being a coach, and what is your favorite part about coaching at PBird?
Well, my favorite part about coaching is just the relationships that you build with the players, and you build lifelong relationships, not just when they're here, but also when they leave the high school. My favorite part about coaching at PBird is tradition. Of course, you know, we all know about the Thanksgiving Day game, but many other things that go along with Phillipsburg football tradition, and I think it's really special to us.
All right, and last question. What are your thoughts about the Phillipsburg Easton game?
It's everything, right? It's the most important game of the year, and it's the biggest high school rivalry in the country for a reason. And it really sums up what those two communities are all about. And I just think it's great for our fans, it's great for our communities, and it brings us together on one special morning.
All right, thank you.
All right, thank you.
This is all we have for you today, PBird. Thanks for watching today's State Line TV show. Have a fantastic day. Hey, gentlemen, let's play with some swag. Quarterback Jet Genovese, Phillipsburg.